All right, laying on port.
They're spitting. He's just got it on there. He's not going to use it because it's not going to do any work. It's just showing.
Showing the girls.
So you put your feet on the rat lines. That's the horizontal lines. And your hands on the shroud. Calf monkey. Mast and the mainmast, someone's got to climb and loose little lines that furl the sails called gaskets. It's probably, you can see around the sails in the yard.
How much training does this require?
You can teach your boy to do that in a week, all the knots. He needs to know how to do that.
Girls out.
So, okay, well, yeah,
what's up?
Did it take me like 20 minutes?
So, the captain runs the volunteer crew program. So